dad told me to fight. If you did. Was she just gone?
Yeah.
I don't punch your fucking penis.
Hi, my name's Phoebe Lane and I'm 21. I'm a third year theatre media student and I'm one of the production coordinators for Sprung Festival. So as Sprung Festival, one of the Sprung Festival production coordinators, we basically run the festival, so we do the marketing side of things, also a lot of scheduling of rehearsals and production processes such as bumping and dress rehearsals and building sets and that kind of thing. So we talk.
Hi, my name's Lillian Silk and I'm a second year theatre media student at Charles Sturt University. Fresh Meat is a book, it's like a contemporary book about contemporary artists, and it's also an exhibition and it's also a blog, so it's all these different creative enterprises in one. It's an amazing project and it's been created by Daniela Baldry. I'm working under her. I'm Lillian Silk and I am her assistant exhibition coordinator, artistic director, second. Pretty much I just help her out with everything. And so the exhibition that we've got going here at Sprung Festival showcases some images of the young creatives that go in the book, and they are dancers, actors, musicians, people from like all over the shop. So it's just promoting fresh meat, like fresh artistic meat in young people, and that everyone deserves to have a vision and a voice, and that if that's your craft and you love it, then you can't compromise, you just have to go for it.
Also perhaps a chance for us to get a hint of where these young people might head when they leave the university, or may choose not to leave the university. There have been some notable major work projects in past years that have led to the development of professional companies, and there have also been many projects that have heralded really successful individual performance careers.
Comic artistry, unlike a lot of activities young people take part in today, requires a lot of patience and thought. Has your personality always been suited to this type of work? There are three facets of my personality that have helped me make comics. One, I'm typical of my Irish Catholic bloodline. I'm an emotionally self-indulgent, melancholic type who dreams a lot of impractical dreams and believes more in various mythologies than in reason. People like this end up being the storytellers of the world and contribute nothing at all to the economy.
Was by no means the one guy. She's got his eyes and only. He's a lying phony. Leaves crying lonely. Separates the pain by staying high. And though she might just owe the high price to...
You see, Nick Moore and Charlie don't leave no label. We're fucking Nazis!
7 p.m. Oh, yeah.
Just let me fight to remind us that we bleed. I take flight in the night from lack of sleep, cause peace of mind's the only time in that we're free. And I'ma chase that feeling. We all chase that
it's
feeling.
It's like they try to build you up to
watch. Yeah, Sprung Festival has helped all the third year students sort of develop their skills with what they want to do when they after they leave uni. Yeah, it sort of gives us a better understanding of what we want to do, and yeah, it's a good experience to sort of have a festival that sort of showcases the beginnings of our careers.
10 minutes to showtime. Getting pretty excited. I hope nothing messes up tonight. Alright, gonna mix up some tracks soon. I got my CDs ready. The mix is all set. The speaker's cranking. I hope it all goes well.
So now I'm just asking people to answer a few questions about themselves, just like the Fresh Meat Lucky Dip. They get a question like, what's your opinion on talent shows? And then they write their answer on the back and they put it through. And as you can see, it's going pretty well. We've got all these people going through and they're all really being quite inspired by the quotes. So I think it's quite beautiful and I think it's really magical at the moment.
I wanna tell Gillard, there's something wrong with her policy. I mean, I made 40 albums and got awards for 3.
In a shocking change in immigration and foreign affairs policy, the government's Christmas Island facility is now taking into detention aging stars of the rap music world. Dubbed the Nellyville Forced Retirement Home for gay ass rappers who fucked up.
At a 9-to-5 pace, I wonder how bad that tastes. When you see my face, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell.
So what did you think of the production Alpha?
I really enjoyed Alpha. It was knowing who wrote it. It was really, really amazing to see that kind of work come out of this little, like, you know, lovely innocent girl who's in third year. But it was just, I thought it was a really exciting play, and the way they integrated multimedia with it was really very interesting. And I just wanted more. I basically just wanted more. And when it finished, I kind of was like, I was waiting for the second act to like start after the interval, and I think.
So what did you think about the Fresh Meat project and how it was presented?
Well, I thought that it is a fantastic project and it's really different from any other project that's been in Sprung Festival in the last few years. And I think it's really innovative and I think it's a great idea. And it's so beautifully presented with the Alice in Wonderland kind of theme where you walk through and you listen to things and you watch things. I think it's really beautiful.
So what did you think about the 7pm project stuff?
Well, aesthetically, the 7pm projects was really, really good. They had a really cool newsroom style set up and they really pushed the boundaries with their content and it was really, really funny and I really think everyone should come and watch.
You enjoy that?
Yeah! Yeah!
Awesome. Tune in tomorrow night for, I think, Justin Bieber battles Michael Jackson. Who will win? Stay tuned for tomorrow night, 8 p.m. I hope you have a good night's sleep. Drive home safe. Good night, everybody! Woo!